Right, I hope this works. So I'm going to do a little example for you guys. Now, I'm working on a app called Procreate because my printer isn't working. So I've got my image. Now, when I think of science, I think of space. So I think I'm going to design kind of a space pattern for my lab coat. Now, before starting this, I went on the internet and I found loads of images of space that is going to give me some inspiration for my drawing. And then I've got a little WGSB space lion that I'm gonna put somewhere on the lab coat as well. Right, so let's start. So I'm gonna colour in my coat. So I think I'm gonna go for a dark blue. Oh, why isn't that working? It's because I didn't make that visible. There we go. So I'm just roughly colouring it in and then I can smarten up later. Yep, I think I like that. Now I'm going to go hide that and this and go back to my image. Now, I really like these. Oh dear, go away. I really like these dark navy kind of swirls and like there's a lot of pink. So I think I'm going to include that in my design. So create a new layer and some swirls. Right, and then I might create a new layer and then some splatters of pinky purple. What kind of pink do I want? Oh yeah, that looks nice. So I'm just building up my sketch. Tiny little stars. And then I think I'll put some shooting stars. What do you think? I think some shooting stars will look good. Look back to my image. So I like how simple these are. So I'll use something like that. Let's do a shooting star going down the sleeve. Ooh. And the shooting star has sparks coming off it. I love drawing stars, but I am not very good at drawing stars. But I think I quite like it when they're not perfect drawing of stars. I think they're just a bit more interesting to look at. Yeah, really not good at drawing stars. It looks like a starfish. And then I want it to kind of, it looks a bit like a flower actually. I don't want that. And I kind of want it to look like an explosion, so I'm going to do some colours in the middle. So it looks like it's just gone boom. Oh dear, it still looks like a flower. How can I fix that? I know how to fix this. There we go. Shooting star. Right, now I'm going to add our WGSB, oops, lion somewhere. He looks really good, just floating in space. Where should I put him? Put him in the corner. Should he have a spaceship? Not a spaceship, a rocket. I think he should have a rocket. Or should I leave him there? Oh, I don't know. Give, I want the collar to be a different colour. I don't think I'm going to do a rocket. Oh, I don't like that. Let's get rid of that. Let's do stars like that. Yeah, I don't feel like it needs a rocket. Maybe I need some more splats, some orange splats. Oh, I like that. Oh no, don't like that. And I think I'm just going to tidy it up and then I'm done. And voila, my lab coat is done. What do you think? I like it, I'd wear it. Yeah, done.